Hi guys, I'm here on the way to the gym, and today I will give you a little bit an idea why is the exercise from the gym very important for your self-security. So many people ask me in the last days how I can feel more safe, more security, how I can stay stronger, feel better, have really a self-security if I talk with somebody, if a presentation or a negotiation, whatever it is. So it's very easy. There's some 3-4 steps. One step is push your shoulders back. So many people, if they don't feel really safe or security or a little bit insecure, then the people have a little bit more, but your body, your posture goes a little bit down. If you put your shoulders back and look up, then you feel totally more self-confidence, you feel more stronger, This is very easy, a very easy exercise. And that you must think on this, you can get your posture more often in this state. There's an exercise. The exercise means take a band or a cable in a gym for a cable machine, or you can take a TheraBand or a rubber band with both hands and push them to your face. Push this band from to the face. You can also do this from down to your face. Push them to your face. This means push the shoulder back, right? The right exercise is push the shoulder back. The shoulder make the whole exercise. The back from the shoulder, push them to your face. That's the exercise. And if you do this maybe 20 times, and when 20 repetition, one set, two set before I left the gym every day, then your posture got always a little bit better. The other thing what you can use is for a better voice. Put your thumb in your mouth and try to read an article for a magazine. Sounds very crazy like now, but if you read maybe a page from a magazine, after you read them loud, and you put your finger out, you have a totally better and clearer voice. Okay? This was exercise 2. Put your thumb in your mouth, not too deep, and then read a page loud. And you will see after your voice is stronger, and if you have a stronger voice, clearer voice, you feel better, and you have the imagination for everybody that you are a stronger personality. And the third exercise is maybe make a visualization from your future. Make a short video from your future, how you will be as a personality, see the personality, how they're developing, see how you are now, see the step, how this develop, and how you will be maybe in 6 months or in 12 months. And this movie in your subconsciousness, let this run every day 2 times, maybe in the morning and the evening, and you will see if you do this maybe for 3 months or 4 months, all what you can imagine that comes true in the reality. But first you must deceive in your imagination, first you must imagine how it will be, and that will be help you that you'll be totally stronger. And read every day 30 minutes in the morning a book about personality, a book how feel more security, a personality developing book. You can also read it, I can also hear it, listen to an audiobook, or can see in a video on a YouTube, university, wherever you like, but do something for your personal development, for your personality. So there was 4 tips. The exercise for the body, that you stay stronger, the shoulders are up, back, for your voice. Do something for your inner pictures that you've seen, and for your mindset. Therefore, exercise. Good luck for this, and you will see if you do this 4 exercise every time, you feel more safe, more secure. You will be a totally stronger personality. Good luck. We see us. If us helps, it is your network marketing coach.